From me to you, you don't have to show up to every argument you are invited to. You literally have some people who are set to upset you, set to make you vex, set to make your life perplexed, set to make you unhappy. And via that, through that, they find themselves being happy. Family, you can't allow persons to draw you out with some of the things that they do and some of the things that they say to you. You have to hold on to your sanity. You can't allow them to draw you in a for them storm. You have to remain and keep cool and hold your calm. Is that everything worth replying to, worth answering, worth retaliating, worth replying, worth challenging? Some people just want your attention, but your attention is expensive. Don't give them it. Some person's not worth it. From me to you.